Yeah. Try to rest my head before another day begins. It's troubling me in the morning when she's lying in my bed. And it's hard to see now with the echo in my head.
Most of the time, I might be wrong. Yeah. You know, you want to brag about who we got to play bass tonight. We got Mr. Brian Minato on the bass guitar tonight. Yeah. Brian. He's sort of, he's moonlighting with us. He's slumming with us. I guess it's a good time. I'm going to introduce the guy left to me playing guitar and singing. That's Mr. Stephen Drake. And the drummer was, he's panhandling out on the front here in front of the 7-Eleven, but it turns out he's pretty good. His name's Shane Wilson. He's just trying to make an honest living, folks, so if you see him, he works for Toonies and Loonies, and that's why I'm paying him for playing tonight. Years. This is a song he wrote about his old girlfriend called I Don't Wanna Know. He told me about it. It's about when you hear she's doing really good without you, and it sort of makes you feel bad. You just don't want to know about it.
Out. Who took you out?
bash together though, we got them. We'd like to continue on with
It's Never Stopped Me.
The song we wrote for a beer commercial.
Find us. Find the bar.
It's called Lonely Town in the Winter.
Yeah, they're a good band. They're good musicians. Good band.
The song's called Sorry I screwed you up.
Dance with you.
Chance to really express your love and your feeling. All three of your lovers, if you have more than one, then be discreet. It's no time for excuses. It's no time for sure. Jealousy is useless, so just let me explain. I'm only trying to love you. Let me roll with you. There's no need for control. Thank you. name's Pete Werner. You know the band. If you like the songs, please come see me. We'll sell you a CD. Have a good night, everybody, and stick around for the Black Eagles. I'll be selling to you. Thank you very much.